automatons should have been content with what they had. Instead, they tried to take for themselves what the citizens of Super Earth had proudly built. Now they're going to find out just how hard every man, woman, and child over 7 will work to stop them. Do your part. Get to work.
A democratic day to you.